Dodge as a sledge.
That's a great idea, Ruby. Hey, we've never done that before.
We haven't. Should we do it?
Should we have a go?
Yeah, come on then.
Follow me, Shannon. Yay! Woohoo! Look at us! Yay! Woohoo! It's so much fun! Shannon, now. Let's never do that again.
Yeah, I think I pulled something.
I think I lost mine.
Okay, this next one from Rosie. You could make an elephant from a milk carton.
But what would it look like?
I don't know. Let's have a look. Oh, how cute is that?
Oh, look at his big trunk made out of the handle.
Yeah, and it's got a little bow on its head and everything. It's
and
so cute.
And it's got little googly eyes.
Oh, in fact, you could say it looks like... Milky elephant.
With a trunk.
Yeah. Oh, nice. This last one from Lydia. You could recycle hairbrushes and dog combs and turn them into microphones and have a sing-along and a disco.
Excuse me, Lydia. I do like the idea of that.
Well, let's do it then.
Cool.
Cue music. Your amazing emails, but we haven't got time for any more, so don't send any more in. But right now, it's time for Tracy Beaker Survival Files.
You and me always. Yeah, just a bit of that and some of that.
Aww, yeah. What a lovely day we've had. But if you want the fun to continue, why not head over to the CBBC website? You can play loads of cool games and catch up on your favourite shows on the CBBC iPlayer.
Hey, Shannon, I've really got into this recycling business, you know. Look, I've even recycled this old vegetable to make radzy. Radishy. It's a radish.
Yeah, you've already used that joke today.
Yeah, I recycled the joke too, which just goes to show recycling old rubbish works.
Right. Bye, everyone.
Say bye, Raddy. Bye-bye.